We've succeeded in ending radar interference.
Hey guys, welcome back to Ace Combat X Guys' Deception. I almost forgot to say the intro to the video. I was just kind of transfixed by the cutscene. But first off, I'm going to check the hangar because apparently we got a new aircraft. And those are cool. Ace Combat's all about the aircraft. Let's see if I can figure out which one it is. Oh, it's the F2. You know what? I kind of want to buy... Wondering whether I should save up for that later in the game, something like that, or... You know what? We'll do this next mission with my favorite plane. Gotta play it at least once in any Ace Combat playthrough I do. Although there's probably gonna be some exception to that rule. But yeah, we're gonna do mission 12A, Gaiuss Tower. Assault on base, air to air and air to ground. Sounds pretty tough.
Our mission is the liberation of Griswold. I'll explain the details. Griswold is protected by the Maison Cannon. The cannon would have posed a much greater threat had LASAP succeeded in delivering the MBSRs. Thanks to your efforts in stopping their delivery, our ground forces should be able to approach the capital unhindered.
Hooray.
If Allied forces are able to make their way to the center of the Atlas Ring and into Gaiuss Tower, they will be able to take control of the enemy central command and free the city. It will be our duty to support the troops from above. LASAP's army is prepared for us. We expect this to be a fierce battle for both sides.
Sounds fun.
Although the energy output of the Maison Cannon is unstable, it can still inflict considerable damage to any Allied units caught within firing range. The more damage we inflict to the Maison Cannon, the easier it will be for our troops to take the city. The capital's liberation is finally within our grasp. Sir, please decide the course of action.
Griffith 1, you are cleared for takeoff. Griffith 1, altitude restrictions canceled. Return to your mission. Good luck.
We've made it this far, sir.
I can make them out now, the Atmos Ring and the Gaiuss Tower.
Makes me sick! Look at them, acting like they own the place!
Back to, get back in formation.
We finally made it to the capital! Let's blast those LASAP bastards out!
Wait, I'm getting readings from the Maison Cannon.
Okay.
to that tank up ahead. Bang! Griffith 1 banged another one!
Griffith 1, just tell me about those fighters.
We're almost at the Abbott Ring's outer wall. Stay focused. There's an opening up ahead. Move out!
This is Victor Regiment. All troops forward.
those bastards out!
Griswold's been liberated. With the loss of their central command, LASAF forces have begun to pull out of Aurelia. The streets of Griswold are overflowing with citizens celebrating the defeat of the LASAF oppressors. Even soldiers have joined in the celebration. Sir, the people won't soon forget your brave actions that led us here. We've done it, sir.